Here on The Vibe, we feature the latest trends in culture and art every day, Monday through Friday. For our main story today, we want to introduce to you a famous calligrapher and artist from the Ming Dynasty. His name is Xu Wei. He's highly esteemed for his freehand brushwork. Unlike other painters who specialized in flowers and birds and showed a deep reverence for the Four Noble Ones of Chinese painting, there are the plum, orchid, bamboo, and chrysanthemum, Xu had a penchant for other plants and flowers like the lentil, pumpkin, and wisteria. In his point of view, all plants are created equal and all are worth painting. And this is reflected in his representative work, Miscellaneous Plants. In China Media Group's cultural program, China in Poetry and Painting, the masterpiece is presented via a touching symphony.
我是开卷人郎朗，我要给大家打开的这一幅画是明代画家徐渭的代表作《杂花图卷》，现收藏于南京博物院。当我第一次看到这幅画的时候，就被这10余米长的大写意水墨长卷所 震撼到了。我们可能很少能在一幅水墨作品中如此细致地看到这么多种我们熟悉的植物，端庄雍容的牡丹，生机勃勃的石榴，浓墨重彩的荷叶，顶天立地的梧桐，灵动可爱的菊花、南瓜、紫薇花，郁郁葱葱的芭蕉，还有最后这几笔奇峰劲骨勾勒的梅、兰、竹。 13种花草果木各有姿态，各显风骨。当这些花草植物随着笔墨的浓淡晕染，逐渐在眼前展开，我觉得我看到的仿佛不是一幅静止的画作，而是万物生长的蓬勃，是笔走龙蛇的潇洒。甚至呢，我觉得我听到了水墨里的旋律，那是一段跌宕起伏而又动人心弦的交响。